Oh ya. What happens to it, eh? That's the back of the rod they use behind the silicon.
Oh, right.
So that's definitely
flammable.
Not good.